Nonstop news starts with the view Vice President Joe Biden had as he toured Colorado's flood damage today. The vice president taking an aerial tour of the damage. He says he was amazed by what he saw in places like the Thompson Canyon.
Hey, what, man? Water's powerful when it gets rolling.
The vice president says he's impressed by the work that's already been done to restore roads and services in the impacted areas.